Today I'm going to be talking with Chris Lamy, Senior Product Manager at Exmark, about some summer mowing tips. It's a busy time of the year, and we've got some tips to make it a little bit easier and for you to maintain that Exmark signature quality of cut. Hey Chris, thanks for being here today.
Hey Ryan, glad to be here. Thanks for having me.
Yeah. So we're talking summer mowing tips, and we know two key pieces of getting a good cut are the height of cut and then the frequency of cut. We also know that there's the type of grass that we have in our yard, and so we really need to know that, right?
It's good to know the type of grass you've got. Lots of different kinds of grasses, and each one of them has a different optimal height of cut.
Okay.
Generally, grasses are either warm season or cool season. And warm season grasses, you're gonna cut shorter, about an inch, half an inch to an inch and a half. Cool season grasses, you leave longer, 2.5 to 3.5 inches.
Okay. And if you've ever looked at one of those charts with the warm season and cool season grasses, you'll see that there's a fair amount of space that's not marked as either of those. What do you do if you're in one of those spaces?
In that case, you can just use a rule of thumb, never to cut more than 1/3 of the blade of grass at a time.
Okay, and I've got some grass here, so we can take a look at this. This would be a cool season grass. And taking a look at this, just kind of walk me through what we're looking at here and what we need to be doing.
Let's go to that example then. You want a 2-inch height of cut, but here some of these blades of grass are at about 4 inches. You would exceed the 1/3 rule there. Optimally, you'd cut at 3 inches. So what you want to do is work your way down to it. You'll have to change the frequency until you get to the 2-inch height of cut.
Okay, yeah. And so that's going to give us the right cut at the right time to really keep that grass in good condition.
That's right. A couple other things to remember are, it's not good to cut the grass too short or to leave it growing too long. If you cut it too short, you can damage the roots, which means it's not absorbing nutrients from the soil. If you let it get too long, you're going to end up bogging down the mower, leaving hay clippings on top of the yard, and actually those clippings can harbor disease later on in the lawn's life.
Okay, yep, we don't want disease. We want this grass looking beautiful all year long. Any other tips that you have for us today to keep that lawn looking great all summer long?
Last thing would be just change up the direction of your mowing. Don't always do the same pattern every time, because that pushes the grass down and you're going to end up with an uneven cut, and you can leave ruts in your yard. So change up your mowing pattern to keep a nice, even cut quality.
Okay, those are some great tips. So we really need to know what type of grass we have. That will help us with the height of cut, knowing the frequency of when we're doing it, making sure we're not cutting too low, and even some of the finesse of cutting it in different directions to really look nice. So those are some great tips, Chris. Thank you.
Good. Hope it keeps your lawn looking great all through the summer.
So you can visit Exmark.com or the Exmark YouTube channel for more tips like this. Your dealer's another great resource for information and even the parts and service you need to get a good cut on your lawn.